Welcome SYBS students. Today we are going to discuss about skill enhancement course vector calculus. We have to solve some examples. On the basis of velocity and acceleration. Example, show that if A vector, B vector, C vector are constant vectors, then R vector is equal to A vector T square plus B vector T plus C vector is the part of the of a particle moving with constant acceleration. Solution. The velocity on the particle is equal to Vr vector by dt, V vector that is equal to Dr vector by dt. Differentiate this with respect to t. A vector is constant, the root of t square is twice t, plus V vector is constant, the root of t is 1 and delta of C vector is 0. Then acceleration of the particle is equal to dv vector by dt is equal to differentiate v vector with respect to t, dv vector by dt that is acceleration of the particle. Twice a vector is constant, derivative of t is 1, b vector is constant, derivative of constant is 0. Thus the point whose path is square v vector t plus c vector is moving with constant acceleration. Dv vector by dt, that is A vector, here for A vector is a constant vector, but here A vector means acceleration, that is dv vector by dt. 2A vector is a constant, therefore that's the point whose path is r is equal to A vector t square plus B vector t plus C vector is moving with constant acceleration. Next example. A particle moving along the curve along the curve x is equal to 4 cos t, y is equal to 4 sin t, z is equal to 60. Find the velocity and acceleration at a time t is equal to 0 and t is equal to pi by 2. Find also the magnitudes of the velocity and acceleration at any time. Solution. Let I be the r vector, be the position vector of the particle at a time t. Then R vector is equal to xi plus yj plus zk vector is equal to therefore R vector is equal to x that is 4 cos t I vector plus y that is 4 sin t j vector plus j that is 6 t k vector. If v is the velocity velocity of the particle at time t, and is the acceleration of the particle at time t. Then v vector means dr vector y t is equal to four is constant, derivative of cos t is minus sin t, minus 4 sin t I vector plus 4 is constant, derivative of cosine is cos t j vector plus derivative of 6 t that is 6 k vector. A vector is equal to that is the acceleration vector dv by dt, dv vector by dt that is double derivative of r vector d square r vector by dt square is equal to differentiate this with respect to t minus 4 derivative of sin t is cos t I plus here the 4 is constant, derivative of cos is minus 4 sin t j vector, derivative of cos t is minus sin t, therefore minus 4 sin t j vector plus 0 k vector. Magnitude of the velocity at a time t is equal to magnitude of v vector is equal to, we know that v vector under root of minus 4 sin t bracket square plus 4 cos t bracket square plus 6 square is equal to under root of 16 sin square t plus 16 cos square t plus 36 is equal to 16 is common, sin square t plus cos square t is 1, 16 plus 36. 16 plus 36 under root of 52 is equal to 3 4 yeah 52, therefore 2 under root of 13. Magnitude of the velocity, magnitude of the acceleration at time t is equal to magnitude of A vector is equal to under root of minus 4 cos t bracket square plus minus 4 sin t bracket square 0 square is 0 is equal to under root of 16 cos square t plus sin square t is equal to under root of 16, that is equal to 4. At t is equal to 0, v vector 0 is equal to v vector here minus 4 sin 0 is 0, therefore 0 I, this term is vanishes, plus 4 cos 0 is 1, 4j plus 6k vector, and A vector acceleration vector at t is equal to 0 is equal to minus 4 cos 0 is minus 4i, minus sin 0 is 0, minus 4 sin 0 is 0, 0 into minus 4 is 0. Similarly, at t is equal to pi by 2, v vector at pi by 2 is equal to minus 4 sin pi by 2, sin pi by 2 is 1, therefore minus 4i cos pi by 2 is 0, 4 into 0 is 0, the term is vanishes, plus 6. V vector at pi by 2. Now A vector at pi by 2 is equal to minus 4 cos pi by 2, that is minus 4 into 0, that is 0, and then term is vanishes, minus 4 sin pi by 2, that is minus 4 j vector, plus 0 k, that is minus 4 j only. Next example. Example, a particle moves along the curve a x is equal to p cube plus 1, y is equal to p square, z is equal to 2t plus 5. Find the velocity and acceleration. Where p is the time and the component of its velocity. Find the components of its velocity and acceleration. At t is equal to 1, in the direction I plus j plus 3k vector. Solution. If r vector is the position vector of any point x, y, z on the curve, then on the given curve, then r vector is equal to p cube plus 1 I vector plus xi r vector, that is xi plus yj plus zk vector. We know that x, y, z. P cube plus 1 I vector plus t square j vector plus 2t plus 5 k vector. Velocity is equal to v vector is equal to dr vector by dt is equal to 3t square derivative of t cube, derivative of constant is 0, plus 3t square r plus derivative of t square is 2t j plus derivative of 2t plus 5 is 2k vector. But v vector at t is equal to 1 is equal to 3 into 1 square is 3i plus 2j plus 2k vector. Similarly, acceleration vector is equal to dv vector by dt is equal to, we know that v vector, therefore p is constant, derivative of p square is 2t, 6t I vector 2j vector, 2 is constant, derivative of 0 is 0. Acceleration vector at t is equal to 1 is equal to 6i plus 2j. Now the unit vector in the direction, in the given direction, I plus j plus 3k vector. Is equal to I plus j vector plus 3k vector upon under root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 3 square is equal to I plus j plus 3k vector upon under root of 1 square is 1, 1 square is 1, 3 square is 9, 2 plus 9 is 11. The component of the velocity in the given direction is equal to v vector, suppose this is b vector, say v vector dot v vector is equal to v vector is 3i plus 2j plus 2k vector dot b vector, that is i vector j vector plus 3k vector upon under root of 11 is equal to 3 into 1, 3 dot product, 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 3, 6 upon under root of 11 is equal to 11 upon under root of 11 is equal to under root of 11. The component of the acceleration, the component of the acceleration in the given direction is equal to a vector dot b vector. This is the acceleration vector dot unit vector b vector. that is 6t, 6i plus 2j dot I vector plus j vector plus 3k vector upon under root of 11 is equal to 6 into 1, 6 plus 2 into 1, 2 plus 3 upon under root of 11 is equal to 11 upon 3 is absent, therefore 0 into 3 is 0, is equal to 8 upon 11. It's okay, we stop here.